kids, and welcome to Veggie Tales. I'm Bob the Tomato.
And I'm Larry the Cucumber.
And we're here to answer your questions.
Yep.
I bet you're wondering why Larry has a shoe on his head.
Yeah, Bob. Why do I have a shoe on my head?
Well, I got a letter today from Latasha Robbins of Savannah, Georgia. Latasha wants to know what loving your neighbor really means.
And that's why I have a shoe on my head?
Yes. No. Well, kind of.
Help me out here, Bob.
You see, I'm about to tell Latasha the story of Flibber O'Loo. And in that story, you, Larry, have a shoe on your head.
Oh, it's all so clear now. Hurry up and tell the story. My head's starting to sweat.
Okay, here goes.
Ancora per essere di cuore che ti date bene.
A parlo che non ho fatto bene, non ho fatto bene.
Avere ancora per essere.
Non
ho fatto ancora per essere.
Oh,
We're over here by QWERTY to talk about what we learned today.
And so what we have learned applies to our lives today. God has a lot to say.
As I was saying,
you see, we know that God's word is for everyone. Now that our song is gonna take a look.
In the story of Flibberaloo, we learned that loving your neighbor means helping people, even when we don't really feel like it.
And in space, we learned that loving your neighbor means we can be friends with everybody.
Yep, even kids who are really different than us.
We might even learn from them, too.
Let's see if QWERTY has a verse for us today. Love your neighbor as yourself. Leviticus 19:18. Now that means we should treat others just as nicely as we want to be treated.
Oh, look at the time!
Well, that's all for now. Until next time, remember, God made you special, and He loves you very much. Bye!
Bye!